This was one that, in compiling the maps, it was very difficult to interpret what it was. And so the images, the NavCam and MassCam images, have given us our first sense of what this terrain is like. And we are now discussing what it means in the broader context, ways that it might have formed, how we can actually, what observations we can make to understand how it formed.